Now we know that when we cry for Imam Hussein alayhi salam, when we mourn the tragedy of Karbala, Sayyida Zahra personally comes and collects those tears that we shed for him. But today, let us show Sayyida Fatima that we cry for her as well. Let us show her that we mourn the tragedy that befell her as well. And my brothers and sisters, let us not be ashamed to let our voices be heard when we cry for the house of Muhammad. And we know that Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam had to witness and endure the tragedy of Karbala from start to finish. But in narrations, it is Imam al-Hassan alayhi salam that had to witness the death of his mother. It is Imam Hassan alayhi salam that witnessed the heavy door fall on top of his mother. Imagine that picture being painted for you and having to carry that for the rest of your life. And this is what this poem is about. It's about the masaib of Sayyida Zahra through the eyes of her son, Imam al-Hassan alayhi salam. And it's as if Imam Hassan is describing the events himself. Please recite Allah salawat ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. Tell the ones that mourn for us, tell the ones that mourn for us, a picture was painted for my eyes. A picture not for Hussein, a picture not for Hussein, but alone I saw. The dying cry as we were sat safe at home, as we were sat safe at home, a loud voice came beyond the door, as we were sat safe at home, a loud voice came beyond the door. Ali, Ali, your allegiance is what we need. Ali, your allegiance is what we need. Give us your hand or you shall bleed. Give us your hand or you shall bleed. Ah, my mother rose and rushed to the door. My mother rose and rushed to the door, risking her life to protect her unborn. My mother rose and rushed to the door, risking her life to protect her unborn. She then says, I am Zahra, 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 daughter of Rasulullah. I am Zahra, daughter of Rasulullah. Have you no shame harassing Fatima? Then I heard them say, Then I heard them say, move away from the door, move away from the door. The men were evil to the core, actions with no remorse. Smoke had started to fill the air. The door was now in flames. Smoke had started to fill the air. The door was now in flames. My dear mother took a step back. She knew to kill was their aim. Helpless I then started to feel. Please recite the salawat ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. Helpless I then started to feel. Imam Hassan says, helpless I then started to feel. Forced against the wall, my mother I see. Helpless I then started to feel. Forced against the wall, my mother I see. She fell to the floor, crying in pain. The door crushed her ribs, my cries in vain. Ya Ali, Ya Ali, she cried to my father. Listen to the last words of Sayyidah Zahra, the will of Bibi Fatima, salamullahi alayh. She cried to my father, look after Hassan and Al-Hussein. Look after Hassan and Al-Hussein. They have endured far too much pain, seeing their grandfather lose his life. Seeing their grandfather lose his life. And soon they won't have me to hug when they cry. And soon they won't have me to hug when they cry. My brother Hussein and I entered our home. My brother Hussein and I entered our home. We saw Asma standing all on her own. Where is our mother, Asma? Where is our mother, Asma? Don't you answer the children of Sahara? Where is our mother, Ya Asma? Why don't you answer the children of Sahara? I ran into her room. Something was wrong. My mother had never been still for so long. Scared, I carried on and reached her body. scared, I carried on and reached her body. Scared, I carried on and reached her body. She has gone, Ya Hussein, Ya Akhi. She has gone, Ya Hussein, Ya Akhi. She has gone, Ya Hussein, Ya Akhi. Imam Sadiq alayhi salam was heard saying about the grief of his grandfather Ali. As Imam Ali washed her body, as Imam Ali washed her body, his tears would tell a heartbreaking story. He saw the wound where her ribs were hurt. He saw the wound where her ribs were hurt. A memory imprinted forever in his heart. A memory imprinted forever in his heart. Forever. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون.